Everybody loves to be around a happy person. And I pray today that you are a happy person. I pray that this is your purpose today. And I pray that as you go out into this day, that you give away something, that you give away your smile. I was going to Georgia last week, and I was going through security, and the person stopped and looked up, and she said, "You have a gorgeous smile." And then we talked for a while. It's interesting how much people crave a smile. We're used to being busy in our lives and treating people that we don't know as non-persons, where we say, "How are you doing today?" "Oh, fine." And we really don't communicate. It's kind of elevator talk where everybody's looking a different way and thinking about something else. Well, today, go beyond the normal and look into someone's eyes and give away a smile. In Psalm 16, verse 9, it says, "My heart is glad and my soul rejoices." I pray that you make smiling today the keynote of your day. I pray that you will give at breakfast everyone a smile, and at lunch, and at dinner, your coworkers, wherever you are, whatever you're doing, I pray that you do it smiling. And I pray that you also get a sense to what the power of this is, what you're giving away, and how much it touches others, and how much it causes them to smile too. You'll never know what your smile does for another person. You'll never know the power that it has to uplift. But I pray you sense it. I pray that you enter this day, this whole day long, with a smile, and that you give it away, and you also receive them back. I pray that you're empowered to do this. I pray that you're empowered to make a difference with this.